Hello everybody, Kanisha here, and today I am doing a reaction to Ultimate Book of Spells. Or U.b.os, for short. I bet you people probably don't know what this is. Well, it's about... you're gonna find out. I already know. What it is about this theme song, but I can't get enough of hearing it. Ah, my favorite character of all time. He might be annoying, but I gotta admit, that villain is funny. You to the character soon.
Oh, let's see. Two special deliveries in Hamburg today.
I bet y'all wondering who's narrating. It's a dragon.
Should I say,
see?
Is it magically endowed?
True.
Take the Wonderland boarding school down there. It looks perfectly normal. Yeah, right. Take a closer look.
Yeah, real close, or you're gonna miss it.
Here we are, son, your new school.
But I was happy at my old school.
Only Vern can see it once. That's not normal. That's the real boarding school. See? See? You see, he can see it, but his parents can't.
It's a lovely modern facility, Vern, dear.
This is a very exclusive school. We're so proud of you, son, for winning that scholarship.
But can't you? I mean, don't you see? It's completely normal to be a little nervous your first day.
See? Well, of course he's scared of his wits. He's a mortal. Mortals always get scared of the wits when magical things come. Well, not all mortals. But yes. Maybe. Who knows? Seriously, this place is weird me out. I'm surprised. Through this whole journey, he didn't call not once.
You never met a talking portcullis
before. I know, this place is weird. Oh, this is so happening. Hello. I kind of agree. I said kinda. I totally get how people think that this is kind of based off Harry Potter. It kind of reminds me of it. Except for the whole animated part. And also a few flaws.
Oh,
One, he didn't travel here by train. The other one, he wasn't with a horrible family. I agree with him. I know. Well, I guess you could go to sanity, but I think you left that promise once you entered this building. Good point. You've got to stop jumping, Vern. You lost control. Yep, this is a Hogwarts duplicate.
Just trying to welcome more new student, Miss Crystalgazer. Never, ever.
Splendid. Then run along now.
Yes.
Ah, Cassandra Gus. I want you to take extra special care of our new student.
Of course he hides it. I'm doing reaction video. Where are you people watching? Oh no.
I don't enjoy relying on my feminine charms. But hey, they are a form of magic.
Hey! Really's trying to open the door.
foot.
I am not a
toy. Here we go.
Special delivery package for Junior Witch Cassandra.
Mini Dragon?
That's the name. Dwarf Dragon. Magical mail delivery extraordinaire. We instinctively know how to handle volatile enchanted parcel.
Okay. Well, the difference is there's no owls here. Just I agree. Was.
Enjoy that. Okay, look, you have some serious explaining to do. Starting with, where are we?
Can't you read? It clearly states, journey to the center of the earth. Which is exactly where we are.
Technically, crazy.
Nightmare? We're just kids. Hey, I'm an Abel, and an apprentice wizard in second year. And I'm 75th generation enchanted.
Papa, you are fundamentally moved in a magical world like this. However, together, you three have something truly immense power. If the proper teacher correctly cultivates your power.
Yeah, the proper teacher. This is crazy. I'm surprised Vernie's not screaming anymore or saying this is too wild or. You know, I really don't know.
You're imagining things, Morty. It's hard. What?
You must always be on guard down here. Remember, this is Zarlak's domain.
Who's Zarlak? You really are a know-nothing. Zarlak.
Hello?
Oh,
he's a mortal. Mortals don't know this stuff.
Treacherous and merciless.
Mm-hmm.
So bad, the Wizard High Council banished him and his followers to the center of the earth. It was no easy trick. Cassie's great grandfather, the Green Wizard Gets, led the battle. He gave his life to save the world. It's all I can do.
But in actuality, Gets failed.
My grandfather did not fail. He imprisoned Zarlak.
What they meant was, Gets couldn't remove Zarlak's power, which is why he is now stealing magic away from the surface world.
Okay, but that's different from failing.
Yes, well, now it's up to you three to find a way to reclaim the different levels of the Earth's core and return the magic.
Ooh, we're gonna kill this nastiness.
Hey, sir.
Sure, Supreme Wizard? Hey, no problem.
Why me?
It's a definite challenge. But the Wizard's High Council will have to declare me a Supreme Sorceress when we succeed.
No one outside the Earth's core can ever learn the truth about what you are doing.
What? That's not fair.
Who said anything about fair?
Well, how come we can't tell?
The reasons are meaningless. This will be your greatest test. Learn humility and self-sacrifice. You must each swear absolute secrecy.
Why not? Like anyone I know would believe me anyway. I swear under protest.
Mm-hmm.